I'm not really sure what to think. There's a lot of drama with Prolix right now. Not just him, pretty much Prolix and everyone.
I kind of feel bad for Prolix, like, he gets hit on a lot of the way.
But he deserves it, it's not like... I don't know.
I don't really talk to him a lot, so I don't know that much, but...
Yeah.
I still kind of feel bad, you know?
I understand, but like... He's a dickhead.
Every time we brought up a turn against Jumpy, I'm sure he just sat there and...
Yeah.
Jeezy, how you can subdivide that, everyone subdivides that
on YouTube. He needs a lot of subs right now.
He really doesn't at all.
Yes, he does. I only have 99.